Maccabi Electra Tel Aviv became the second team to ink its place in the final four books with an ultimately convincing home victory over EA7 Emporio Armani Milan. It was a great all-round team effort by the Israeli club, with no less than five players scoring in double digits to delight the euphoric Nokia Arena crowd. Maccabi joins FC Barcelona in sealing its spot to the semi-finals, where it will face the winner of Friday's decider between CSKA Moscow and Panathinaikos Athens.